It's a song about money. I work in the stock market, and I made a lot of money. I've been working since I was 16, and I had a lot of honeys. But let me tell you what I really, really think about money. And I'm gonna let you know what I feel about it. It brings me down. It brings me also down. Because money is as evil as greed. I never really know who really loves me for me. Because money is as evil as honey. 'Cause you really never know who are your friends. Let me tell you something. I got a lot of money, a lot of honey, a lot of everything and this and that. And let me tell you, the more that they know about me, the less I start to think they believe in me, or if they really want me, or they use me, and then I get hurt. And then what do? I blame it all on one thing. Because money is evil to me. I never really know who loves me just for me. Because money brings evil to me. I just can't help it, but it just comes naturally to me. And what else can you see? Blame it all on money. Because money is bringing me down. All about money. Money's all around. Because money is evil to me. It brought me nothing but plain misery. And can't you see? I'm drowning in it with my sorrow. Don't know what will come tomorrow. Because money, money don't mean a thing. Because money is evil to me. It brings me down, causes misery. Because money is evil and greed. And I don't seem to know anymore who believes in me or who is really my friend. Or they just want to use me. Sad thing. Money, money, money. Hello, how are you? It's been a long time since we met the last time. Would you like to go to a cafe? Let's talk over a cup of coffee. Hey there, how are you? I'm doing just fine. What's new? What's been going on since the last time that we spent together? I'm sad to hear that your mom has passed away. But let me tell you too, I lost my dad 2 years ago. And let me tell you, it's never been the same when you lose your making ends meet, yeah. Look at the stock market, it's in recession now. It's pretty slow and deep, and I got some tips for you if you want. If you just wanna take it easy, why don't we just pack our bags and travel all around the USA? I can work as a waitress in a diner, and you can pick up something, whatever trade you got, and we can put our bills together. And we can just hang out at cafes and fantasize and think that we got it all. We don't have to worry about our apparel. I said, hey now, how are you doing? I got problems and so do you. Why don't we just connect the souls together and patch it up together? We can work it out together. He's flipping out right now. Stop it right now.